Glenn and the Air Force Band were in London, and I was working at the Steel Pier in Atlantic City with Perry Como. I sang with the Air Force Band playing from London. Oh, what a thrill.
Is Glenn Miller still standing by over there?
Right here, Herb.
Well, good, because it's time for you to meet another one of your peacetime hirelings. Now, if the Atlantic City, New Jersey end of this party line is working, we should hear from somebody else you know. How about it, Marion Hutton?
This is Marion Hutton in Atlantic City.
What do you say, Marion? What are you doing so far from New York?
You should talk. I'm down here filling an engagement at the Steel Pier.
Well, fine. We're over here with a couple of million lads who are filling sort of a cute engagement over here, too.
Yes. We've heard that they've been a smash hit of late.
Well, this is really like old home week. Now, if everything works out all right, our history should be made with a melodious bang.
Oh, I get it. Glenn Miller's band in London accompanies Marion Hutton singing in Atlantic City in a number announced by Herb Sheldon in New York. That's simple.
Oh, yeah, very simple. I'd like to have you working the switches on this hookup, Bob. Oh, yeah. Well, enough of that anyway. On with our duet.
Right. Major Glenn Miller raises his baton in London.
And Marion Hutton raises her voice in Atlantic City. And the two neatly join to form an old favorite, done now in transatlantic style. Juke Box Saturday Night.
Mopping up soda pop, Ricky, to our heart's delight. Dancing to swing-a-roo quickie, Jukebox Saturday Night. Goodman and Kaiser and Miller help to make things bright. Mixing hot licks with vanilla, Jukebox Saturday Night. They put nothing past us, me and Honey Lamb, making one cold blaster till it's time to scram. Money we really don't need, that we'll make out all right. Let me out the guy beat that jukebox Saturday night.
After sipping a soda, we got a scheme. Somebody else played the record machine. It's so easy to play that name when you listen to the trumpet of Harry James.
Whenever the ink spots sing a tune.
If I didn't know why the roses grow, then I wouldn't know why the roses grow.
Money charm. If I didn't know all the little things I'm supposed to know, then I sure wouldn't be one of them dang smarts.
If I didn't know. Oh, 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 oh.
That was great, Marion, and good luck to you in Atlantic City. Now I think we have time for more of that Major Glenn Miller music. What say, Glenn?
Well, I'll tell you what. We got a little tune cooked up here that makes every Yank over here feel right at home, because it
brings back a little touching of old times, if you know what I mean.
Wow.
Makes him think of his gal friend, his Polly or Kay or Joy or Helen or Marge, Nancy or Connie, some gal like that, you know?
Right.
And I'm happy to say it's just about as popular here as it is over there. It's in the move.
Fine.